left, right, shoulder planted. I don't want to do nothing to left. Just to trick my partner. When I want to trick my partner, up, I get back on my left hand. Okay? Here. Now change. To the other side. Take your space. Let's go. When I'm going to attack, my second hand is coming on me. I can't do all she do this. Leave my hand here. Okay? And I still see some people when they do archi, they sit on the side like this. I can tell you some people, the one I get properly, you're gonna get it. Okay? I'm normally right standing, I just change my stance. Everything is about to bring the horse to me. Okay? You're gonna think that I'm left, I'm not left, I'm right. Up. Here. And every time when I turn, you can see, my hips is get back here. Yeah, that's where I want to be. And the finish for this kind of arch, I try not to hook here, too high. My feet is ready to here. Yeah. Okay? It's like, you need to be sharp and explosive. That's why I do this kind of arch. Here. Yeah. Left. Not for me. Okay, one more time, let's go.
The end of the throw, you push the slightly upon the body towards. Okay? Above back toward.
Guys, I'm not moving about this hand. Yeah? It doesn't matter. Very important is that when I adopt on the wall here and to bring in really on balance here, my second hand, it can call up for coaching. It doesn't matter. And sometimes it happens to me because people are moving center as well. I'm turning up, I was doing something to my back. Because I'm very balanced really. My legs are going to be there, I'm going to go into them. What is important is this. Okay, my action is this. I try not to go, if I'm too much here, it's difficult. Okay? And I do a quick turn on all of these legs. We just. And you can see my foot when I'm going to turn, I'm going to stay there. Okay. I can do that here, or I can make move my partner. You see? I didn't really use my legs because I create the move to pull him. After this, it's easy. When your partner is really there, you can do anything you want. Okay? Let's try one more time after this. Yeah. And I carry on. Some people, what they do, they start, pull up, back that, they stop. They stop pulling. I mean, just a little second stop pulling, my power block, my technique is finished. Okay? When I do my attack, here, I'm like, carry on to pull, to break the balance. You're gonna see, even because when you're gonna show you the chimata, he's not just coming over legs, hips. You're gonna break the balance here. That's why you're gonna bring him to do his attack. Something, every attack you're gonna do, you need to break the balance first. On these things, I show you that it was static when I come here. Now after this, you play with that. Yeah. But now when I come now, I'm going to try to make my partner move this way. Now I'm going to start to move. Wait here. Now I'm going to attack. Just to do a circle and make me move. Okay, I'm not just coming up. Okay. Now here. Moving. Cos'è? Yeah? Watch properly his hand. How he finishes that attack. That is a slow motion, you can't see it properly, right?
Okay, so this is what your Hite is twist straight away. After you pull upward, your diagonal direction. Then your elbow D, this movement with your smallest finger is pointing highest. And then your three day, you know, walks the same direction as the Hikite, and your hand is walks toward your shoulder, okay? With your whole arm making a contact on for the chest. It is important opponent body is, you know, leaning toward yourself, okay? Using your both hands. This is completely, you know, breaking.
Breaking the balance.
Breaking the balance, right? Then, your right leg is stepping first, and your foot is slightly, placed slightly palm. And across your opponent, right there, okay? Now that your knee is bent to get, you know, to ensure you get, you know, underneath opponent body. You know, you drop your center of gravity. Go. Then next you are left leg, okay? Is pressed back across the opponent's left leg as you turn your body, okay? But you keep, you know, good posture, okay? Not bending over too much, okay? Keep a good posture. Okay, then you now, you know, elevate opponent's body. Elevate from the body with your right leg and stretching your leg with pointing the toe. Now completing end of the throw, you have a seesaw action. Your head is goes downward toward the mat. Your leg is goes up. With your hand, you know, is pointing, you know, downward toward the mat, okay? Then, after lifting, you know, opponent's body up, you rotate your body to accelerate, okay, slowing the movement, and complete, okay?